And shake it out. Shake it out. Gotta knock these days out. You need every day. You need another video. Another video every day. Every day another video. Amazon Basics. What did I buy? I don't remember. I'm very tired from moving. And I'm very tired from thinking about moving. And I'm very tired from thinking about my future. So I don't remember half the shit I bought. These are, however, LED lamps, Amazon Basics, 15 watt, 2700K, 1600 lumens. These are the 100 watt equivalent bulbs. And things I'm gonna change with stuff like this is like this entrance right here, nope, wrong one, has a dull, like this is it, And this one's a fucking curly. How dare you be a curly? So it's white and like ugly. I don't even under fucking stand. So anyway, those are gonna become 100 watt bulbs. I think I bought 2 6 packs. I bought 12 of them. No, I'm gonna change these out. I bought really specialized LED bulbs for that. The only set I could find of the mirrored bulbs, have you ever been to a restaurant and they have the lampshades and you sit at the table and you don't go blind because of the bulb? It's because the bulb has been dipped in mirror on the bottom, so it only shoots light up. And I found an LED equivalent to that, but I really wanted one that was brighter than 60 watts, and there was only like one listing on Amazon that claimed that. I couldn't find a 100 watt equivalent. I wish I would have found a 100 watt equivalent, but I couldn't find it. Well, they literally shipped this in this packaging. I guess that's fine. But this way, because these lamps you could sit under at this thing. I currently have like spotlights there, which don't use the top at all. So that's not right. Did I take them all out of bags too? I don't remember taking every one of them out of a bag. Am I hallucinating? Because they're all out of the bags. I feel like that would have been an annoying thing I wouldn't have done. So anyway, I now have 1200 watt equivalents. I could also go down the basement, which currently is using the 60 watt equivalents, and any spots where I think I need a little bit more like light pilot, more light pilot, boom, about 100 watt. And they were way more expensive than the 60s I've got all around the house. Like all the bathrooms are running on the 60s. Wow, that's extra small. Wow. I'm glad that, oh, it says made, is that a USA flag? It just has a USA flag. It doesn't need to be in anything. Everyone in China can buy, can put a USA flag on anything they want. They just can't say made in America. Stauber Best. It just, this is made in China. Jesus Christ. Again, it's just an American flag picture. There's no products that rise to the challenge. It has to say where it's made on it and in it, right? Having a picture of an American flag does not change where you're manufactured. Tell me where you're made. It has to. It's like legal. It's legally binding. It has to say made in USA or made in China or made in something. Like it has to somewhere on this. I'm a little bit weirded out with that poll. Because, I mean, I would love if this was made in America, because I paid 20-something dollars for it. So what this is, real quick, is I'm going to have to get a pole. I don't currently have the pole. The pole will be here tomorrow. Because I have some light bulbs that, well, fuck you. That's like 25 feet, 22 feet, 22 to 25 feet up. They're way up there. They way up there, bro. How does this go in? This one just clipped in. Why is this one? Is this backwards? Oh, I'm doing it backwards. That's why. So you could adjust the width. And the pole I ordered is a 30-foot pole. And I got ones in like the bedroom area too. That are just like, that's annoyingly high. Oh. Like my 6 foot ladder, I got my 6 foot ladder. Actually, I think it's a 5 foot ladder. I've always had a 5 foot ladder. My little apartment had almost 9 foot ceilings, but I was fine with a 5 foot ladder. But now I've got everything, like this is fine for those, that ladder. Everything else is not gonna be fine. Ow. This is really well built. Like this clicks positively. So obviously I'm not gonna use this type of bulb, but you could just go and go. And then you get your 30 foot thing and you go whoop, 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 and then just pull. And it's got a little, it's so you can push and then pull. So I'm interested to see if this is gonna work when I try to deal with those par 30s up there. And also, if you wanna not use this, you can use this, which won't work on a round bulb, but it'll work on a flood bulb, which is a suction cup, it's a sucky suck onto the pole. And then it comes with some string and this little lever and you go whoop and it pulls the suction cup off of your light bulb and hopefully it stays in place. So getting those down would involve me using the suction cup, sucking, hopefully there's not dust on it, trying to unscrew them, praying to God they don't fall, hit me in the fucking face. I could change one of my bed. I can't change anything, I don't have the pole. So light bulbs, you're getting a pattern here of what Zeos is buying. What is this? What's the hat for? Correct, incorrect, correct again, okay. Wear eye protection when changing bulbs in case it falls. I guess, you know what, that actually makes perfect fucking sense. See, there's all the candle, the stick, spot 2.5, traditional spiral, I wouldn't spiral, globe, spot 3.5, down spot, spot 5.5, 4.5. Well, we'll get to that. Did I spend 7 minutes unboxing bulbs in this? Wow. All right, let's go to the heavy one. Let's do the heavy one. Oh, on the same point of those lights that are way the fuck up there, if I did change them, if I was able to change them to par 38s, which involves taking this, stripping the, there's even these have it, these could be par 38s, there's like a little a retrofit ring that just pop here, this. The ones in my closet had these in there, so they had a little tiny bulb. And then I'm like, no, I'm gonna use a big fucking bulb. So I yanked these out, and it's a bigger thing. But they add those so you can use smaller bulbs. So I'm using the par 30s here. I could yank those out, use par 38s. And they're using par 30s all the way the fuck up there in this giant space. Why are you using 100 watt bulbs? And they're 100 watt incandescent. So I ordered the Big Daddy 40 degree flood, 250 watt equivalent, 25,000 hour LED night chaser LED bulb. Ugh, from Sylvania. That is a bulb. This is not your mom's bulb. You know I'm gonna plug it in. And it's dimmable too. This is a monster. God, that's heavy. That is all metal. There's no plastic on this. This is all heatsink. Well, this is plastic here, but oh, this might pull the socket out. That's the only thing I'd worry about is the extra weight from being a big metal heat-sinked LED and then hanging it 22 feet above my head or my anyone I love one's heads. That is the dimmest it goes. I have it set to the dimmest. That's barely lit. And that looks like a 30 watt, that's like a 50 watt equivalent bulb already. All right, so let's turn it up and see what happens. Actually, it didn't get retardedly brighter, but it's definitely like that is a bulb. I should put one of the 100 watts next to it. Cause I mean, yeah. Yeah, that was like $23 a pop. I'll leave it in there for now. We'll see how that thing, I'll see how hot it gets. It is wet rated and it's super bright and dimmable. And it's warm white, which I'm glad that I like that light. Replaces 30 watt, uses 25 watts. So it would use 25 watts. So currently the ceiling has 1200 watt bulbs. That would reduce it even at 25 watts a piece, which is a lot. All four would be only 100 watts. So it's 1/4. 1/4 the electrical draw. Because currently in the house, now that I've got the kitchen completely changed, by the way. Wait, there's that. There's kitchen lights. These are dimmable as well. With the kitchen lights on, these are now using 11 or 13 watts a piece instead of 100. So I just don't feel guilty leaving my kitchen lights on all the time. Like, it was literally like, fuck, I'm wasting so much electricity, I'm wasting so much electricity. And I don't want that. I want to just use it and be like, oh, I know I'm, even if my electric bill is like $300 a month, I know it would be like $500 a month if it wasn't for these bulbs. So moving on, more lighting fixtures. We're going to have at least 3 days with the lighting fixtures, maybe not in a row. Hopefully I'll break it up with some interesting stuff and commentary, and my cat will come out of the basement.